Welp, I am back playing Sugary Spire. And in this episode, Sting Operation. Alright, here we go. Ooh, this looks nice. Okay, these are those things. Okay. What the hell? I see Cone Ball. Okay. Everything is very confusing. The fuck is this? Thank you, wizard. That's a secret. Oh. Die. That was just a big giant thing. There's Jerome's closet, or Rudy's, the janitor's closet, let's just say. There's a lot of unique enemies in this level. Oh, oh. We're in there. And also whatever the fuck this thing is. A UFO. That's a lot of points. Die. Get out of here. Oh, God. Just a big collect, alright. I'm still very tired, so I have no clue what's going on. There's a second secret. I do not remember anything from last night when I've played this level for the first time. Just to, like, see the layout and how the level works. And I can't remember any of it. But the muscle memory still is there, I guess. Because I think I found everything when I was playing through it for my first time. Gee, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, I saw Harry. And here we are. There's Rudy. Not this way. Oh, wait. That is the same one from Dance Off. I'm guessing that's just the placeholder one. There we go. Did he kill himself? Okay, and we're back at the beginning. Lap 2. I don't think the background's supposed to be... What the fuck indeed? Let's charge automatically over time. Good to know. Thank you. Okay. Did those guys respawn? I swear I killed that guy. Those little green dudes. I'll take it, I guess. There we go. God. Okay. What the hell? Can we please not do the same thing as last time? Weird way to get that done. Can we please not do the same thing as before? Okay. Oh god, this room in lap 3 is gonna suck. There we go. That's the wrong way. Ah, I got stuck. What the fuck, man? All right, here we go. Okay, not too bad. I'm boned. I'm boned! Ah! No! Oh, what the fuck? Doing Ring Around the Roses with Cone Ball. Please, get down the gap!
No! No!
Oh, come on! Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. I was this close. This close to dying. I don't even know what was happening there. But I got it done. Holy hell. With that being said, I'm gonna leave it here for this episode of Sugary Spire. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya.